What is up, YouTube? Back for another quick video on the O4 Mr. Chrome Cobra. Today, we're going to be replacing the trunk spring bumpers. All right, guys. So you can see here, I had put some padded tape. So I had taken the car to a show last week, opened it up, and there was all this little disintegrated rubber bumper here that came off of this trunk spring. So I had went on CJ Pony Parts, or I believe it's actually LMR, and I found these Daniel Carpenter Mustang replacement ones. The factory ones are like 90 bucks for the two. This was around $25 or so. So it looks like there's a better coating on this spring as well. So we're just gonna go over real quick. There's two ways you could do it. So if the insert itself is still good, these will actually twist right out. Like so. So they're rather long threaded, and they are adjustable, just kind of like your hood bumpers, where these seem like they were all the way in. So that's how we'll put them back on. So there you have it. So this whole assembly comes right out and it leaves the base in here. So if you want, you can either pinch and take this whole base out, or you can just kind of save your new base in case you were to need it. And let's take this one out. All right. So, see here now. These are the two old ones. And now we'll open up the new ones. So this is what we have right here. So you can see, obviously, the spring is going to be in much better shape, and it actually has the rubber bumper there that's not all disintegrated like mine is right now. So you can see how they're kind of like a press fitting. You can see how this would be in the trunk. So being that there is no problem with them, I'm not gonna mess with them and risk breaking off a tab and it falling in the trunk. So let's take this end off. We'll thread in the new spring itself and she should be all good to go. So being that these are brand new springs and they haven't collapsed or compressed much yet, I would recommend threading it all the way in and then take it from there to see if you want to thread them out a little bit. So we'll be careful now. Let's lower the trunk, see how it latches. Sitting nice and purdy. And no more disintegrating bumpers. So we'll give this a good cleaning now. Get all of this residue off. And we are all good to go. So hopefully this helps anybody. I had never even really paid attention to them or noticed until I just saw that there was all this disintegration and stuff going on here. It was literally crumbling in my hand. So hope this helps anybody out. Again, snag them on LMR.com and thanks for watching.